A woman shot and killed by Boulder police after a driver called 911 saying she aimed a gun at him. This happened last night outside the North Boulder Recreation Center. When officers got there, they say the as of now unidentified woman ignored commands and walked away. That's when they say she took a gun out of her purse and two officers shot her. Now, that gun was later found to be a replica. Both officers involved are on paid administrative leave during the investigation.